Hey, what's up? It's Greg from Fisherman's Headquarters on Sunday, November 15th. Right now, I'm up here on the north end of LBI, up in Barnegat Light. Check out the bayside by the inlet here. So if you guys haven't been fishing this weekend, sorry to hear that. I definitely missed out on some great fishing. It's probably the best weekend we've had of fishing this fall all year on Long Beach Island. Had some quality fish caught off the beach. There's still some fish in the bay, and there's good fishing in the inlet as well. So if you haven't paid attention to the fishinglbi.com fishing report, I strongly suggest you check that out. We got updated fish reports throughout the season on there. And there'll be, you know, a number of updates coming throughout the rest of this fall. As far as the fish report goes, we had a couple nice fish caught off the Long Beach Island surf. Most of them were over 40-inch fish, so they're being released. Most of the anglers on the beach side, fishing bunker chunks, they're catching striped bass. In the evening sessions, it's kind of the way the tide's been, the way the fishing's been. There's definitely a number of guys catching dogfish as well. If you wanted to try to stay away from fishing meat and catching those dogfish, you weren't really going after the biggest striped bass out there. The number of schoolies being caught on lures. Strongly suggest fishing diamond jigs, some smaller bucktails, some paddle tails, some soft baits, anything that resembles a sand eel. That's kind of what's abundant right now. There's also abundance of smaller micro bait, some anchovies and spearing. And there's also a good push of sand eels that are in the area, and also squid. Just last night, store staffer Gray loaded a whole bucket full, jigging up some in the lights on the bayside. So those squid have been abundant, kind of reported them a few different times throughout the recent weeks, and they're still here, if not stronger than ever right now. I also was fishing the other day and caught a couple on jigs, and you know, kind of, I know they're stacked up in the ocean as well. There's some clouds of them cruising around. As far as fishing front goes, I had a great week. Last, say, 6-7 days have been phenomenal. I'm catching a lot of striped bass. I've noticed that the size has kind of come down. The abundance of 20 and 30 pound stripers has definitely shifted gears. Seeing a lot more smaller fish. Yesterday's trip was very, very good. The morning was slow, but then it kicked up late morning into the afternoon. Had a good time fishing SP minnows, also some needlefish, tsunami sand eels, and that was kind of the way to do it. The birds were on the sand eels, and the striped bass were chasing them around too. Here we are, kind of in the middle section of November. It's still kind of warm today. It's 60 degrees. It's cranking out of the south. Looks like we start off this work week with some westerly winds. So it's gonna be interesting to see what happens as far as the Lake Atlantic conditions go. But it's gonna be breezy. Surf fishermen definitely have a great chance to get out on the beach and get into some action. As far as the fishing goes, I would definitely say there's some smaller striped bass kind of showing up here mid-month. Got the new moon right upon us this weekend. Definitely looking forward to seeing more fish show up, more abundance. But I'm definitely seeing that this smaller class of fish, I think, will be taking over, and that larger class of fish will kind of be moving by. Yes, there are some bigger fish up in the northern reaches of New Jersey. I personally feel that those are more Raritan Bay fish. They hang up in Monmouth County and you know, kind of head up into the reaches, into the narrows, and up the rivers there. I think we saw the first push of big fish past the area. Yeah, we might have a couple more days here, a big fish day here, big fish day there, maybe a few days throughout the rest of the fall season. But in my eyes, most of the bigger fish have passed by us, unfortunately. But if you haven't been fishing, that's kind of a bummer. Strongly suggest you get out there and get into some fun action. If you need fishing tackle, stop by fishermanheadquarters.com. Stop by the shop. We're open 7 days a week, located in Long Beach Island. Love to help you gear up. Got all the essentials. And if you guys want to, you know, stay warm and get some boots, gloves, some rain gear, we got you covered there. Need a new fishing rod or reel, we got you going. As far as rod and reel repair, we got that all covered as well. Have a great day.